I think one thing is just a general sense of the authenticity of the Gospels and Acts. I think that's probably the main thing, and especially Luke. You know, I think also, I think it's helpful for people to see the Gospel of Luke, for example, in the Book of Acts, as being historical reportage. I think it's very valuable to see the Gospels as, of course, as God's authoritative word,